starting with the breath, breathing in to a four count, holding to a four count, and exhaling to a four count. And as you breathe, breathe in through the belly, up through the ribs, the lungs, all the way to the tops of your throats. And then exhale in the opposite direction from the tops of your throats, down through the ribs, the lungs, all the way to your bellies, as though you're wringing water from a washcloth, bringing navel into spine. Again, perhaps place your right hands on your bellies and your left hands on your hearts to track the breath as it moves through your bodies. And let's begin. Inhale, 2, 3, 4. Hold, 2, 3, 4. And exhale, 2, 3, 4. Again, inhale, 2, 3, 4. Hold, 2, 3, 4. And exhale, 2, 3, 4. One more time. Inhale, 2, 3, 4. Hold, 2, 3, 4. And exhale, 2, 3, 4. Now allow your breathing to come naturally to its own rhythm. Allow the warmth of your breath to go to any area of your body that is tense or sore, and allow the breath to relieve the tension or soreness that is there. Imagine your breath gathering up all of the tension and soreness of your bodies and breathing it out, so that you begin to feel peaceful and relaxed. Any distracting thoughts or feelings that you may have, allow them to be sent out with the breath. And as you breathe, allow yourselves to go deeper and deeper into this state of calm, knowing that you are in control at all times. Connect with a personal intention for this practice. That intention could be physical, mental, or spiritual. And it could be for you or for someone you love. Seal that intention with one deep inhale and one deep exhale. Good job. Inhale those knees and arms to center. Exhale, knees to the left, arms to the right. Look over that right shoulder and breathe. Breathing into this simple twist, opening up those right obliques, releasing toxins as you do. Inhale back to center, exhale, knees to the right, arms to the left. Look over that left shoulder And breathe. Again, breathing into your left obliques this time. Inhale back to center. Wrap your arms around your knees. Grab opposite elbows. Rock back and forth. Massage your lower backs and your kidneys. And then grab your insteps, drag your knees down towards your shoulder blades, push up with your feet, pull down with your hands, and happy baby. Again, maybe rocking back and forth, massaging your lower backs and your kidneys. Good job. And then bend your knees at a 90 degree angle. Flex your feet, arms come up overhead. I get to do this now because my tailbone isn't hurting anymore. Inhale first. Exhale, as you cross that right arm over your left thigh, extend your right leg. Inhale back. Exhale over the right thigh. Inhale back. Exhale to the left. Extend that right leg. Inhale back. Exhale to the right. Inhale back. Exhale left. Inhale back. Exhale right. Two more or seven more, depending on where you are. Inhale back. Exhale left. Inhale back. Exhale right, keep your feet flexed. Inhale back, exhale left, inhale back, exhale right, inhale back, exhale left, inhale back, exhale right, inhale back. Exhale left, inhale back, exhale right. We have three more. Inhale back, exhale left, inhale back, exhale right, inhale back, exhale left, inhale back. Exhale right, inhale back, exhale left, inhale back, exhale right. Good job. Draw those knees in for a hug. Inhale through your nose this side out. Inhale. Good job. And then exhale. As you extend your legs down to the end of the mat, roll over onto your left elbow, left palm of your hand down. So sorry about my voice. I should have brought something to drink in here. Inhale, that right knee in, grab your instep. Exhale, extend above you in infinity pose, breathing in and out. Drag that right shoulder back and down as much as possible. And smile, it's Friday. I get to do our newsletter this weekend, which is going to be very exciting. Again, breathing in and out. Inhale, that right knee in. Exhale, extend below you, roll over onto the right side, right elbow, right palm of your hand down. Excuse me. Inhale that left knee in, grab your instep. Exhale, extend above you, dragging that left shoulder back and down as much as possible. Breathing in and out. In infinity pose. Inhale that left knee in. Exhale down to the end of the mat. Place your hands behind your thighs. Spinal rolls from shoulder to tailbone and back again. Allowing each vertebrae to come back into alignment. We'll do three or four of these. And arrive at the tops of our mats in Sukhasana, simple seated pose. Good job. Inhale that right foot up on top of your left thigh, half lotus. Exhale first. Inhale both arms all the way up. Exhale as you open up to the right, east and west. Drag that left elbow on the outside of your right thigh. Twisted half lotus, breathing in and out. Opening up your torso as you do. Inhale back to center. Exhale, fold forward, hinge at the hips. Reach, 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 reach. Fingertips come down, hearts come down. Breathing in and out, maybe placing your third eye on the mat, rocking back and forth, opening your intuition. Inhale as you lock those hands back again. Exhale as you walk them to the right, grabbing onto the right knee with your left hand. Bring that right hand back, or possibly rock forward. Take a bind in bound half lotus, if this is in your practice. Again, twisting, releasing toxins, massaging our internal organs. Inhale back to center. Exhale as you release that right foot. Inhale that left foot up on top of your right thigh. Exhale first. Inhale both arms up. Exhale as you twist to the left. Drag that right elbow on the outside of your left thigh in twisted half lotus. Again, opening up your torso, drag those shoulders back and down as much as you can. Inhale, both arms up. Exhale as you fold forward, hinge at the hips. Reach, 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 reach. Fingertips come down, hearts come down. Maybe place that third eye on the mat. Again, breathing in and out. Inhale as you walk your hands back again. Exhale as you walk your hands to the left, grabbing onto the left knee with your right hand. Bring that left hand back. Or possibly rock forward and take a bind in bound half lotus. Twisting, releasing toxins, massaging our internal organs. Good job. Inhale back to center. Exhale as you release your foot. We're in Sukhasana again. Place your fingertips on the mat. Inhale that right arm up and over. Find that left ear. Exhale over to the right as far as you can. Open up that left side of your neck. Inhale that right arm up. Exhale down. Inhale that left arm up, wrap your head, find your right ear. Exhale over to the left. Breathing in and out. Inhale that left arm up. Exhale down. Good job. Place your hands on the mat. Roll up into table. In table, our shoulders are above our hips. Excuse me, our shoulders are above our wrists. Our hips are above our knees. And if we look between our legs, we shouldn't see our feet. Let's go ahead and inhale first to cow. Drag your spines down. Look up towards the ceiling. Exhale to cat. Drag your spines all the way up. Gaze at your navels. Inhale to cow. Drag your spines down. Look up towards the ceiling. Exhale to cat. Drag those spines all the way up. Gaze at your navels. One more time. Inhale to cow. Exhale to cat. Good job. Come back to a flat back. Inhale that right arm straight out. Left leg goes back. Flex your foot. We're in sunbird. Look towards the front of the mat. Your thumb is up. This is a balanced position. Exhale, elbow to knee. Inhale out. Exhale, elbow to knee. Inhale out. Exhale, elbow to knee. Inhale out. Wrap that right arm around. Bend your left knee. Grab onto your ankle and pull up into modified dancer, modified bow pose. Exhale down. Good job. Inhale that left arm straight out. Right leg goes back. Again, we're in sunbird. Flexing your foot, thumb is up. Exhale, elbow to knee. Inhale out. Exhale, elbow to knee. Inhale out. Exhale, elbow to knee. Inhale out. This time, wrap your arm around, bend your knee, grab your ankle, pull up into modified dancer, modified bow pose. Exhale down. Good job. Curl your toes under, sit back on your heels. Make infinity symbols with your wrists. Open up your toes. Open up your wrists. Good job. Possibly come up on your tippy toes. Draw your hands to Anjali Mudra. Again, you can also draw those hands all the way up overhead, balancing this way. Or you can draw them behind you if you'd like to. Wherever you are is perfect. And smile, it's Friday. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Rock forward on your elbows. Slap on your toes. Good job. Curl your toes under. Plant those palms into the mat. Sorry, I'm going to tuck my shirt in. And then exhale as you drag your hearts back towards your thighs. In our first Ardha Mukha Shavasana of the day, downward facing dog, maybe walking the dog, lifting first one heel and then the other, breathing in and out. Good job. Come up on your tippy toes, bend your knees, look towards the front of the mat. We're in bear pose. Step or jump up. Inhale, halfway up to Ardha. Look towards the front of the room. Flat back, shoulders back and down. Exhale, down to Uttanasana, standing forward fold. Inhale, all the way up. Swan dive backwards, hands come together. Slight back bend. And hands come to Anjali Mudra. Bowing our heads in honor of our practice. I'm going to turn the heat down. It is so hot in this casino right now. I'm not sure why. So, just very quickly. So funny. It's all the way up to 79. I have no idea. I think it might have been our cleaning lady who must have put it up there yesterday. I don't know why. Good job. Everybody is still up at the top of their mats. Hands are in Anjali Mudra. Good job. And then from here, place your toes together, knees together. Inhale as you sit back in your chair in Utkatasana. Draw that tailbone in. Pinky fingers in, shoulders back and down, looking up towards your third eye. Draw those hands to Anjali Mudra. Twist out to the right. Drag your hands to heart center. Look down. Take a giant step back with that left foot. Good job. Open up. North and south. We're in reversed side angle. Take a wrap. Possibly take a bind if this is in your practice. Breathing in and out. Good job. Open up once again. And then come up. Good job. So this is reversed crescent. Twisting out to warrior two. Look towards the front of the mat. Reach, 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 reach. Palm up. Exalt that warrior. Lift your hearts to the sky. Exhale back. Straighten that front leg. Reach, 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 reach. And burst into Trikonasana, triangle pose. Look up, see your thumb. Bend your front knee. Coming into side angle. Take a wrap. Maybe take a bind, reach under, grab that left wrist. Drag your left shoulder down towards the mat. Open up north and south. You can stay here and then you'll just come back up to warrior two or look out beyond your foot. Place that right hand out and tip yourselves up into Ardha Chandrasana, standing half moon. Flex your foot to the wall. Good job. Bend that front knee. Tip yourselves back to Virabhadrasana 2. If you were on the mat, come up to Virabhadrasana 2. Cartwheel your arms down. Kick that right leg back. And go through your vinyasa or meet us in down dog. Good job. Walking the dog. Inhale through your noses, side out, inhale. One more time, inhale. Come up on your tippy toes, bend your knees. Step or jump up. Inhale, halfway up to Ardha. Look towards the front of the room. Exhale, down to Uttanasana. Inhale, all the way up. Swan dive backwards. Hands come together. Slight back bend. And hands come to Ajna Mudra. Bowing our heads in honor of our practices. Good job. Place your toes together, knees together. Inhale as you sit back in your chair in Utkatasana. Look up towards your third eye. Draw your pelvis bone in. Pinky fingers are in. Hands come to Anjali Mudra. Twist out to the left. Drag your hands to heart center as much as possible. Good job. Look down. Take a giant step back with that right foot. Open up north and south. Good job. Take a wrap. Possibly take a bind. Reach under and grab that left hand. Bringing out any toxins. Open up. East and west. Look back to the back of the room. Twist out to Virabhadrasana 2. Reach, 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 reach. Palm up. Exalt that warrior. Lift your hearts to the sky. Exhale back. Straighten your front leg. Reach, 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 reach. And burst into Trikonasana, triangle pose. Look up, see your thumb. Bend your front knee. Coming into reverse, excuse me, into side angle. Take a wrap. Possibly take a bind. Reach under. Grab that wrist. Opening up that right shoulder. Open up north and south. You can stay here or look out beyond your foot. Step yourselves into Ardha Chandrasana. Flex your foot to the wall. Breathing in and out. Bend your front knee. Tip yourselves back to Virabhadrasana 2. Cartwheel those arms down. Kick that left leg back. And go for your vinyasa. Or meet us in down dog. Good job. Inhale through your noses, side out, inhale. One more time, inhale. Good job. Bend your knees, come up on your tippy toes. Step or jump up. Inhale, halfway up to Ardha. Exhale, down to Uttanasana. Inhale, all the way up. Swan dive backwards. Hands come together. Slight back bend. And hands come to Anjali Mudra. Bowing our heads in honor of our practices. Good job. Let's do a little balance now. Coming into Tadasana first. At the tops of your mats, all four corners of your feet are growing into the mat. Calf muscles moving inward, thighs are moving inward, pelvis down the back, abdomen is in. Our shoulders are back and down. The crowns of our heads are moving towards the heavens.
And our hands are open to receive. Draw your hands to Anjali Mudra. Come up on that right tippy toe. Draw your right heel to your left ankle, to your left calf, or to your left thigh. Vrikshasana A, B, or C. Draw those arms up overhead as you inhale. Bhujang. Into Talasana or palm tree. Draw your hands together, Utthita. And exhale down. Draw your knee to a marching position. Flex your foot. Inhale both arms all the way up to stork. Draw your hands together in the Utthita and exhale down. Good job. Hold it, hold it, hold it as you inhale. And then exhale down, shake it out. Good job. We'll do the other side. Come up on your left tippy toe. Draw your left heel to your right ankle, to your right calf, or all the way up to your right thigh. Good job, Vrikshasana A, B, or C. Inhale, both arms all the way up overhead into Talasana or palm tree. Utthita. And exhale down. Draw your knee to a marching position. Flex your foot. Inhale those arms up overhead into stork. Utthita. And exhale down. Good job. Hold it, hold it, hold it as you inhale. And then exhale that foot down. Good job. Shake it out. Come up to the tops of your mats. Inhale, both arms all the way up. Exhale, swan dive down. Inhale, halfway up. Take a giant step back with your left foot. Walk that right foot across. Right knee down, left knee down, left top of foot down. Inhale as you walk those hands back. Maybe take Venus Mudra. Exhale down. Coming down onto that left cheek if this is in your practice. If not, that's also fine. Wherever you are is perfect. Slowly inhale as you come back up again. Off onto that right hip. Swing your left leg all the way around. Left foot is parallel with your right thigh. Bring that right foot in and that right elbow in. Inhale that left arm up and around. Find your right hip crease. Possibly take a bind. Reach through. Mariandrasana twist, releasing toxins. Good job. Inhale back to center, stack your knees, blades of your feet on the mat. Inhale both arms all the way up. Cow space. Exhale, as you hinge at the hips, reach, 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 all the way down. And then melt. Inhale back. Exhale first. Inhale that right arm up.
exhale first. Inhale as you draw that left arm around, bend your elbow. Exhale that left elbow so that you hold it. Coming into full cow's face. So we should be linking our fingers behind us if we can. If not, that's completely fine. Opening up those shoulders. Breathing in and out. Inhale first. Exhale as you open up those arms. And down to the mat. Place your hands on the mat. Press in with the palms of your mat, or palms of your hands, and the blades of your feet. Extend your legs. Inhale first. Exhale as you walk to the right, coming up onto the balls of your feet, all the way around. Crossing your knees, knees down, hips down. Sitting up straight. Good job. Inhale, both arms up. Exhale, fold forward, hinge at the hips. Reach, 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 reach. And then just melt. Good job. Opening up that right sciatic nerve. Inhale as you walk those hands back again. Good job. Exhale first. Inhale that left arm up. Exhale as you draw that right arm back. Bend your elbow. Inhale first. Exhale as you bend that left elbow. Bringing those hands together if this is in your practice. Linking fingers. Breathing in and out. Good job. This is full cow's face. Release those hands as you inhale up. Exhale down. Place your hands on the mat. Blades of your feet press in. Palms of your hands inhale first. Exhale as you walk your hands to the left. All the way around, up on the balls of your feet. Cross your knees, knees down, hips down. Sitting up straight in cow's face. Extend your legs. Shake them out. Good job. Then coming up to the tops of the mats in Malasana, place the backs of your biceps just below your knees, flatten out your backs, possibly place the palms of your hands on the mat. Rock back and forth, find that sweet spot, and then rotate in to Bakasana or Crow Pose if this is in your practice. Good job, everyone. Again, building core strength, arm strength, bone density. You can stay here or follow us back. Inhale from your root chakra all the way up to your crown chakra. And exhale down again. Inhale. And exhale. One more time. Inhale. And exhale. Place your hands on the mat. Inhale halfway up to Ardha. Take a giant step back with your right foot. Walk that left foot all the way across. Left knee down, right knee down, right top of foot down. Inhale as you walk those hands back. Possibly take Venus Mudra. Exhale down. Drawing that right cheek to the mat. In resting pigeon, opening up that left hip, releasing any unwanted emotions that you may be storing there. Breathing in and out. In resting pigeon. Draw those hands back Inhale as you push into the mat.
Coming off on that left hip. Swing that right leg all the way around. Right foot is parallel to your left thigh. Bring that left foot in and that left elbow in. Inhale that right arm up and around. Find that left hip crease. Possibly take a bind if this is in your practice. And breathe. Good job. Parandrasana twist. Inhale back to center. Stretch out your legs and shake them out. Good job. Bend your knees. Arms are out on either side of your knees. Inhale first. Exhale inch by inch. Vertebrae by vertebrae down to the mat. And when you get there, draw those knees in for a much deserved hug. Rock back and forth. Massage your lower backs and your kidneys. Place your heels just below your sit bones. Inhale as you push your hips up. Place that block underneath on the highest, second, or third levels, wherever it is that you'd like to place it today. Maybe walk your feet out in front of you. Possibly draw your arms overhead if you would like to. Opening up that lower back. Releasing any unwanted tension that you have there. Breathing in and out in supporting bridge. Slowly inhale as you push those hips up. Release the block. Exhale down. Draw those knees in for a hug. Rock back and forth. Place your feet as wide as the mat. Arms are out east and west. Inhale first. Exhale, the knees come all the way down to the left, touching the mat and the floor if this is in your practice. Windshield wipers. Inhale back to center. Exhale down to the right. Open up those hips and thighs. Inhale to center. Exhale down to the left. This time, place that left foot on top of your right knee. Look off to the right. Release that left foot. Inhale back to center. Exhale down to the right. Place that right foot on top of your left knee. Look off to the left and breathe. Release that right foot. Inhale back to center. Draw those knees in for a hug. Rock back and forth. Good job. Inhale through your nose and sigh it out. Inhale. And then move into an inversion. This could be leg straight up. It could be a shoulder stand. If you'd like, push those hips up. Walk your shoulders under as much as possible. Look like a candlestick. Feet are in Barbie feet. We allow the circulation to come back down to our vital organs, back down to our brain. Possibly draw those toes overhead. In halasana or power pose. Maybe bend your knees, placing them around your ears in ear pressure pose or snail pose. And then slowly, inch by inch, vertebrae by vertebrae, down to the mat. Draw those knees in for a hug. Inhale through your nose to side out. Inhale.
One more time. Inhale. And with that intention, allow your legs to come out as wide as the mat or wider. Arms are down beside your torso. Palms are up to receive, down to ground, starting to relax. Relax your toes, relax your feet, relax your ankles. Relax your calves, relax your knees, relax your thighs. Relax your hips, relax your torsos, relax your fingers. Relax your hands, relax your wrists, relax your forearms. Relax your elbows, relax your upper arms, relax your shoulders. Relax your necks, relax your jaws, relax your cheeks. Relax your foreheads, relax the crowns of your heads. Just relax. Start to bring movement back to your fingers and your toes by wiggling your toes and maybe touching each finger with your thumb. Reach your arms overhead, extend through your feet, giving yourselves a full body stretch and filling your lungs with your breath. Then exhale as you draw those knees in for one final compassionate hug, maybe rocking back and forth as you do. Slowly roll over to the right side in the fetal position and remain here for a few breaths. Then using the strength of your arms, come back to a seated position, facing the front of the room. Legs are crossed, hands are at Anjali Mudra, heads are bowed in honor of your practices. From the place deep in my soul that I know to be pure and true, I bow to and honor that same place that resides within each of you. Thank you so much for coming to practice yoga with me on this beautiful Friday. Have a wonderful weekend, and I will see you on Monday. Namaste. Thank you all. I'm so glad you were here. Sorry about my voice. I don't know what's wrong with it. I hope that I can get it back by Monday. I think I will. But anyway, it was great to see you.
Thank you.